my life into pieces. This is my last resort. Suffocation, no breathing, don't give a f- my heart.
Where do I begin? It all started when I lost my mother. No love for myself.